Good morning, guys. The boss man's got some great news for you. Whilst I've been writing my new book, How to Find the Right Food for You, I've been contacted by the government. Along with Jamie Ramsey and Gordon Oliver, we've all been shortlisted to go and be the nutritionist for the government. I should win that one, guys, shouldn't I? As Gordon Ramsay can't stop swearing, and Jamie Oliver's put on far too much weight. Anyway, apparently the government have all been on the waffle diet. Makes sense to me. I'm going to recommend that they go on a porridge and water diet, incarcerate them for 6 months, hopefully cut all that waffling completely out, guys. I've got chicken for dinner, look. Have a great day, guys. The boss man.